the Strombergs. Have been repaired and the ECUs are in the torpedoes. You're gonna use them for this recce mission and then for the main move on the submarine when everything else is done, yeah? Anyway, first we'll need to stop the sub's resupply convoy. Then we'll go into the water to take a look at it. The sooner you take out the convoy, the sooner you get wet.
I love the water. You kitesurf, Crest?
I'd look like I've got a wasting disease.
Oh, you should try it.
I've got a wasting disease.
Anyone can do it, as long as they've got the time and money to get down to Baja when the wind's right, and they got a little guy on staff to paddle out and launch their kites.
How egalitarian.
Oh yeah. My kitesurfing buddies are like the most diverse group of people. Some of them are billionaires and Vinewood actors, and some are just regular old Snapmatic influencers with eight-figure trust funds. I did my whole series B-round out on the waves.
Golf's not elitist enough.
Exactly, Crest. We'll get you out there. I like to take pictures of myself working out. Like a normal, regular guy with his buddies.
I just love social media. Should be coming up on them soon. Stay on the highway. El Scorcheo! Come on! We need the whole fucking convoy! Okay, here we go. Your rebuilt vehicles were equipped with missiles and guns. Give them a test.
It is absolutely necessary the whole convoy is taken out. Do not let any of them get to the resupply. Submarine off and let them all starve out there.
Hunt them down and kill them! The boys on that submarine are gonna hate watching this! Come on, come on, come on, come on!
are now fully submersible and reinforced for all depths. Shit! I'm detecting a network of naval mines around the sub. If we want to move on that vessel later, you're gonna have to clear them all now. Submersible mode. That'll let you pilot, and the missiles will swap out for your torpedoes. Thank you.